All right, guys. We are checking out Machine Gun Kelly featuring Corpse, Daywalker, the official audio. This here was requested by Flitch over on twitch.tv/IamSingFlows. Link will be down in the description, man. If you're not following on Twitch for the live reactions, I don't know what's going on. But here we are. I know this song here is going to be highly requested. I've been off of YouTube for about 2 weeks. So I haven't seen the comments. All right. But here we are.
Bro,
again, live reaction.
Me, this is a big YouTube reaction.
All right, Bet Tahoe, thank you so much for the dono. Again, this is live, man. So if you're watching this on YouTube, this is not going to be edited out. It's live. We're going to check this song out. It's 2 minutes and 17 seconds. I have no idea what to expect from this song except for the little clip that I've seen. Let's see if it's fire or not, man. I got my lighter here, and goddammit, let's go ahead and start it.
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. Ooh. I know you want to change.
Hold on.
But nobody's around, so
is that Machine Gun Kelly? I mean, of course, I know Machine Gun Kelly is in here, but damn, I didn't know Machine Gun Kelly could rap like this.
In the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you want to change.
Change.
But nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same.
Ooh.
I want to know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? I need someone Ooh. To play. And I see somebody talking with the mouth that's full of teeth I want to break.
Okay, so right here he's saying, I see somebody to blame. And I see a motherfucker with some teeth that I want to break. Something along those lines. I'm guessing this song is about fighting. This song puts you in a fighting mood. Like, if you wanna fight, you listen to this song, man. I'm excited to actually see what Corpse sounds like.
And I see somebody talking with the mouth that's full of teeth. I wanna break. Fight, 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 fight. Fight, fight,
yeah, yeah. Oh. Hey boys, I stopped it because of this. I knew this was coming. I knew this song was coming. You know what I'm saying?
Check out
obviously, MGK talked about it. Corpse video. Talked about it. I knew the song was coming. But bro, I'm happy for Corpse, man, because hearing him right here, this is Machine Gun Kelly, man. Machine Gun Kelly has done songs with big people. This, bro, this is a big W for Corpse and a big W for YouTube and a big W for Machine Gun Kelly. Don't get it fucked up. Corpse is nice. Now, I want to see what Corpse is talking about.
Yeah, yeah.
They tried to kill me in the rain. Tried to lay me down, so I ducked and ran away. Put a gun up to my face. I'll fucking catch a case.
Is that true, what Corpse just said? They try to kill me in the rain? They put a gun to his face? Bro, man, let me find out, Corpse.
Put a gun to my face, I'll fucking catch a case. When I find this motherfucker, then I lay on his grave. All these fucking rays of light.
Yo, he says he's gonna catch a case when he finds this guy. When he finds this guy, he's gonna find him, and he's gonna catch a case because he's gonna put him in his grave. Yo, Corpse. Corpse. Hey, Corpse been playing too much Among Us. He's talking about killing people and shit. Corpse, come on. I love that. I bit the fucking apple and I'm surrounded by some snakes. Bro, let me know who in the chat or who in the on the YouTube comments is excited to see more Corpse, man.
I bit the fucking apple, I'm surrounded by some snakes. Fight.
Yeah. Wait, so Corpse has held that gunpoint? Recently?
I prayed to God and then I went to sleep with bloody hands. Inside my room, I heard the sirens from the ambulance. I took my tube and then I found a piece inside my pants. He talking shit when he wake up, I'll go do that again.
I came back.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
If a pussy wants to say shit, then I fucking stop his face. I'm gonna break and change it.
I love
Hold on, bro. Hold on.
In my tubing and I found a piece inside my pants. He talking shit when he wake up. I go do that again.
I do that. Back. Okay.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret,
would you keep it?
If a pussy wants to say shit, then I fucking stop his face. Look at me, can change it. I let my heart, baby. One more time, can shake it. I'm blocking what I'm raking. Me and all these pills be on a fucking first name basis, huh?
There's an invisible voice that is talking to me and it's always telling me to kill. I got a problem with separating what my head is creating from things that are real. I'm in a room, I'm hyperventilating and debating the pop of the cap of these pills. If I get
angry, what?
I'm gonna start up a riot like people on Capitol Hill.
Fight! 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 Fight!
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, I threw some shit on the floor. Listen. I'm not gonna lie, boys. Listening to this song, I almost punched the shit out of my monitor, bro. I wanted to... Huh? You know what I'm saying, bro? Listen, this song definitely is a hype song. Definitely makes you want to fight people. Love the collab between MGK and Corpse, man. Great, great collab. Again, only thing I would want to say is I wanted it to be a little bit longer, but then again, this type of song at 2 minutes and 17 seconds is actually pretty perfect, man. I'm out of breath, man. This shit right here, I just want to punch shit, man. But with Corpse, man, I found out some more things about Corpse. I didn't know he was held at gunpoint, I guess, before he blew up, from what I read in the chat. If not, correct me. But see, I like the fact that he's still keeping it about his real life. And still giving that same performance, man. With Corpse, again, I'm pretty sure he has a lot of collabs coming up. I'm excited, and I can't wait to hear them all. Machine Gun Kelly did his thing. Corpse did his thing. Producer, whoever created this masterpiece of beat, you also get a fire, my guy. I'm going to have to give this song a 10 out of 10 on the fire list. Definitely a hype song. It's not a song that you want to listen to, you know what I'm saying, when you're going through sad moments, but definitely through a moment of anger, man. So for that, we give it here in today's Fire or Not. Let me know what you guys think, man. Fire or not. Oi! New merch available over at imsickflows.com. Go and get you some. Boy!